Hello, it's Martin from Methley Estates, farm manager. Now you've made your purchase of your Christmas tree, it's very important for you to look after it so it will last over the festive season. When you come to the farm, you're usually asked by the members of staff, are you putting the tree up today or not? And that's the only reason is because we can trim off the bottom of the tree because the sap runs down the centre branch and causes it to block and does not let water come up the tree through the season. When you get the tree at home, if it's been trimmed at the farm, put it in a bucket of water. Now if you're a few days before you put the tree into your house, then you'll have to saw the bottom of the trunk off and then put it into a stand. We have a range of them in our shop. And you need a stand that will contain water to keep your tree going throughout the festive season. And once the tree has been put in the stand with the water, they will take water up at quite alarming rate, so just monitor it every day, and if it needs half a pint per day, then just keep monitoring your stand and it will help it last through the season.